But you can't be any geek off the street. You gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean.
Keeping it real.
Hello, and welcome back to the channel. My name is Steven, and this is Steel Keeping It Real. So you know what today is. That's right, it is BTS Saturday! And because it is BTS Saturday, what I like to do is go back to where it all began and work their albums and their songs in chronological order. If they happen to come out with a new song, then I'll do that one, and then I'll go right back to where I left off in the list. Now, I had a different intro trying out new things, but because I am on Map of the Soul 7, The Journey, I wanted to see if I could try something different. So I started off the video with the intro to that album. And later on, you know, within two or three minutes, I'm going to be doing Stay Gold. Now, when I think of Stay Gold, and maybe that's what they were thinking, I think of the song that Stevie Wonder did for the Outsiders, early 80s. You know, it had Tom Cruise, it had Patrick Swayze, it had Rob Lowe, it had Emilio Estevez, it had C. Thomas Howell, it had Ralph Macchio, it had Diane Lane, it had Leif Garrett. I can't believe I just named 8 people in that movie. But that movie was a great movie. And so one of the character's last words are "Stay gold, pony boy, stay gold." It means stay who you are, don't ever change. Because it was almost like a journey of discovery with the events in the movie, and they found out that they are really good people at heart. And even though people were trying to categorize them as something different, you know, one of them realized, you know what, we're not so bad. So you stay exactly who you are, with your ideals and everything else like that. And it was very, very nice to see it in that movie, and maybe somebody shed a tear. But if they're going, you know, I know a lot of times they like to use writers and things like that as their inspiration. And if that's what they were using, cool, I dig it. If that's not what they were using, cool, I'll dig it. It's BTS, so, you know, I'm here for them and the music. So that's all I can think of what Stay Gold would mean. So if you like videos like this and others on the channel, please don't forget to hit the like button, the subscribe button, and the notification button, because I'm doing at least 15 videos each and every week. So without any further ado, here is the song, Stay Gold.
Stay gold, pony boy.
Gotta stay gold, oh baby.
Miracle taking that moon ride, 今宵 morning moon ride night. 月明かりを頼りに 君の元へ hide and seek. 心へ 年伸び込んで 君の間近近づくのさ いつの間にか
けがれも知らないなその瞳はダイヤ. どんな宝石よりも beautiful な運動も めとれてしまうほど君から目離すな。
時計の針さえ動きを止めるよ。 Let it glow.
する よ baby 無防備な君を優しくいただくのさ君の深いところな
sentiment was there from what the Outsiders was saying when they were quoting Robert Frost. And actually, I'm going to end it with that scene, but I want to put it at the end because that scene gets blocked that I don't have to redo my whole video. I can just cut that off and go with it. So if you don't see it at the end, that's what happened. So yeah, Robert in the movie Ponyboy is reading the exact lines of a Robert Frost novel that say "Stay Gold." It's about, you know, the sunset and things about that, and they kind of deduce that, you know, it's about when you're young, you know, you're fresh, you know, everything's out in front of you with new eyes, you have, you know, a future, and you know, you're absorbing things, and it's developing a personality, and those are the kind of qualities that you want to carry into, unless you're like ripping heads off of chickens and, you know, cats and dogs and stuff like that. But if you're not, and you're a decent human being, and you're kind, and you're courteous, and you're studious, or you're thirsting for knowledge, or, you know, you want to make music, or, you know, you're good at a sport, or whatever it is, you know, whatever it is that makes you, keep that part of yourself. You know, there are going to be other things, outside forces that are influencing, you know, some of who you are, and I know for a lot of you younger people, social media already does that. You think you have to keep up with these standards that are unobtainable. You know, you get a once in a lifetime kind of opportunity. Beyonce and Jay-Z, come on. Jay-Z's ugly. And he used to be a drug dealer. Yet Beyonce's, you know, with him, and they got, you know, happy family and things like that. So it can happen. you know, but that was, I'm not going to say, but, you know, it can happen. It can happen to you. And that also goes along with what BTS has been telling you almost since the first album. Be who you are. You know, do what you do. That's exactly what they're saying within this song, Stay Gold. So, if you are still here, I thank you very much for staying tuned. I really do appreciate it. First and foremost, I want you guys to like the video as much as I like making it for you. And after that, all you need to do to help me with my channel is to like, subscribe, share, and comment. Peace.
Golly, that was sure pretty, huh?
Yeah.
It's like the mist is what's pretty, you know? All gold and silver.
Mm-hmm.
Too bad it can't stay like that all the time.
Nothing gold can stay.
Huh?
Nature's first green is gold. Her hardest hue to hold. Her early leaves a flower, but only so an hour. Then leaf subsides to leaf, so Eden sank to grief. So dawn goes down today. Nothing gold can stay.
Where'd you learn that? That's what I meant.
Robert Frost wrote it. I always remembered it because I never quite knew what he meant by it.
Pony boy, I asked the nurse to give you this book so you could finish it. It's worth saving those little kids. Their lives are worth more than mine. They have more to live for. Tell Dally I think it's worth it. I'm gonna miss you guys. I've been thinking about it in that poem, that guy that wrote it. He meant you're gold when you're a kid, like green. When you're a kid, everything's new. Dawn. Like the way you dig sunsets, Pony, that's gold. Keep it that way. It's a good way to be. I want you to ask Dally to look at one. I don't think he's ever seen a sunset. There's still lots of good in the world. Tell Dally I don't think he knows. Your buddy, Johnny. When I stepped out into the bright sunlight,